Sean Post Stadium was at full capacity to watch two of the top 6A rushers in the area. McKinney Boyd's Didrick Scrivens. Plano West, Soso Jamabo gets a scoring early. 31-yard touchdown run. Later, it's Plano West quarterback Robert Colmery. This QB, all he does is hand it off to Jamabo. He said, you know what, give me some love. I'm going to do this myself. Fakes out everyone. Big game there. But it's probably smarter to just give it to Jamabo. And that's what he does. Watch Jamabo just truck this defender. Oh, my Lord. Huge run. That would set up a short touchdown. Boyd would try to fight back, starting with this long pass. Grant Restemeyer to Cassidy Woods. That will work. A few plays later, Restemeyer would hit a wide-open Jacob Cantrell on this 42-yard touchdown pass, but there's just too much Jamabo. Every game, he is putting up explosive numbers. How about these stats? 242 yards, 7 rushing touchdowns. The guy is a beast, 62-30, Plano West over McKinney Boyd.